Philippines. Well, my outlook in life changed. The greatest influence towards a career in the military profession was actually my father.
Probably taking it from his father, who's also a born leader.
So if there's work to do, be the first one to work. You have to be there to provide the
Very few distinguished Filipinos earn in the course of their lives.
To me, that's something that I really treasure so much. It is actually that great that leads you somewhere else. You have to move on. You have to continue doing your best because you have to cherish in the thought that God's wisdom is greater than yours. This is God's way for you, and that is definitely the best way for you.
Today arises on a matter of personal and collective privilege to honor few selected men and women of the Philippine National Police who have done a good deed in helping promote peace and order in our country.